who was married to Taylor in the 1970s, personified white, East Coast, upper-middle-class longing in her blunt folk-pop songs. Stevens, an English hippie mystic, wrote impenetrably fanciful but pretty folk-pop meditations. King, a professional New York songwriter, embodied an optimistic, common-sense earth mother in her plain, keyboard-based songs with gospel chords. Nyro, vastly influential but only marginally successful, invented an intensely passionate and private, keyboard-based style that Bowie